Do you think he should have been released at that time?
I don't think they should have released him, even though I did post the bail. But I post the bail because Erika Patterson, his girlfriend, I asked her personally, I called her personally, and I asked her, did he deliberately run over you? And I told her what the police told me. I'm asking you, did he deliberately do that? She told me, no, that was not deliberate.